Pruning flowering shrubs should be delayed until after they've bloomed or as the blooms start to fade. If radical pruning is required, never remove more than 1/3 of the plant height.